In 1991, Dave Guard, a founding member of the Kingston Trio, died of cancer at the age of 56. The group had 17 chart singles and 9 gold albums between 1958 and 1963. Guard left the group in 1961 to form the Whiskeyhill Singers. Sounds good.